Petros, the boy!
Don't tell me what to do.
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
I call this a challenge. An old man and this stillborn.
Unbelievable.
You mean to oppose the flight of Asgard? You've got some heart like you.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Roy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
You killed Maggie.
That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
know of a place that may contain some useful treasure.
Wait, we were here before. But which way back?
Oh, what brings you around, friends? Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't make.
Don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, Magni the Giant's hand.
What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. Whoa!